There's just so much we don't know about the universe, and we're not going to know it even in my lifetime. There's always new questions. I get to help answer the mystery of how did our galaxy get here? And not only that, but what is the fate of humanity as it resides in our galaxy? What's going to happen to our galaxy in the future? The Milky Way is one galaxy out of hundreds of billions of galaxies in the universe, and every galaxy has a supermassive black hole in it. One of the open questions in astronomy is both how did these supermassive black holes form, how did they grow, and are they impacting the galaxy around them? Since I've been at KU, I've found this unique population of galaxies that I have coined cold quasars. It seems to be about 5% of the quasar population that has very, very high star formation rates. So this is really weird, and it's not explained by any current picture of galaxy evolution. As a female scientist, there aren't very many of us, and so I like to really reach out to women and people of color and non-binary students, all of the people that aren't typically represented, and make sure that they understand that science is for them too, and that they belong here. I'm Dr. Allison Kirkpatrick, and I'm an astrophysicist, and I am striving to inspire the next generation of women to uncover the mysteries of the universe.